What's up? The most infamous episode of Sounders. Wait, no, that's next video. Sorry.
Let me lower the brightness.
That would be good. Alright, let's do this.
Destroy.
Remember, this is a Nuzlocke. So if it dies, it dies for good. Oh, I forgot that Chaos joined us here.
Excellent. So that creep, Chaos, told me where the dream catcher should be. You ready to go find out if he's telling the truth?
Yes.
Okay. Cross your fingers, Skylander. You know, if you have fingers.
So this is one of my favorite chapters of this whole game. I love this chapter. I think I do have to use a Trapmaster to get one of the characters, but this whole time I'll be. But other than that, this whole time I'll be using Droid.
Whoa, buddy! If I were you, I would turn around. I stopped off here to pick up some supplies, and my ship fell apart. The more I try and fix her, the more broken she gets. This place is cursed, I tell ya. But if you really want to get to the village, there's a crazy candle-headed guy who can take you.
All right. Excellent. Hey. Hey. I love you, Candlehead. Hello.
Are stronger in this.
I love how I'm doing Dreamcatcher's chapter in number four, in part four, because the first three ever Skylanders videos were on Dreamcatcher's.
Mind over matter.
So it will be cool. So it will. It's just fitting that I on part four. Oh, how you can just skip puzzles with the dude.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Alright.
This will be a snap!
Jump chest.
That's a bite of 87.
Chest defeated.
Call chicken, chicken, pound. So, in the comments, guys, I want you guys to give your opinion on Luminous and the other secret levels that you have to buy for. And I want you to give me your opinion if they're canon or not. Are they canon or no?
Hey!
Villains are stronger in my mind. Whoa, buddy, if I were you, I would turn around.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger than the stone.
Decisions. Got a curse on our village, you know. But what if we played Skystone Smash first? If you win, you can pass. Let the Skystones decide.
Okay, this ought to be easy.
Rage Mage.
Oh, Rage Mage. I can't wait for that chapter.
Brawlers. Cruiser.
Where's Cruiser?
The Gulper. Slobber Trap. Jump Chest. Sheep Creep. Chef Pepperjack. Fireball.
Literally, he's dead.
Frankenstein.
Glad you won. I wanted to let you buy, but just couldn't let myself make another bad decision. But the cards say you're all right.
Mind over matter!
So nice of you to...
Literally just, Persephone, but like, blank.
Make and destroy.
Of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
I scream.
No.
My power is
gold. Wait.
I scream defeated.
Did you or did you not?
Put a dark trap in the portal.
What a trap. I care about your villains. I care about myself.
Thank you.
defeated.
Your abilities were insufficient.
Of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Forgive me if I went back. I wouldn't forgive myself. Honestly, we're gonna do a glitches playthrough. We're gonna do like that glitch. We're gonna go and see if that is possible.
like to go to the Mabu and say, hey, I want to do Skyzone Smash. And while this guy is still talking, I want to see what happens.
All right, we're going to do that.
Yeah. It's of course possible. We just saw it was. Wake up, dude. Like, for real, wake up.
What happened? We were making a barricade to keep someone out. Or did I dream that? Thank you.
getting ahead of the curve.
This one Mabu, I thought I did wake up.
Told you you'd be sorry. Well, maybe I didn't tell you, but I meant to. Welcome to your nightmare, Skylander.
Maybe that means the end of bad luck for this town?
Huh?
Okay. We're gonna go now.
Alright, I gotta go. I gotta take the trash out. I'll be right back.
I told you I would lead you right to the dream catcher. Of course, I also assumed you wouldn't utterly bungle things and actually capture her, too! But who's counting?
You know, Chaos, if you really want to work with us, you might try being a little nicer.
Nicer? Don't make me laugh. Oh, I guess it's too late.
Look, pal, we're gonna need you to pull it together and tell us why she's headed out to this science observatory.
Well, obviously, those idiot dumb rings.